boy, guys. She is the most beautiful woman in all of WWE.
And her beauty is only matched by her success in the ring. Self-proclaimed most beautiful woman in all of WWE.
Self-proclaimed. Cole, would you listen to yourself? I'm sitting right here. I'm making the proclamation. We are all witnessing the most beautiful woman in all of WWE.
Corey, you're a bit biased.
So?
At least he admits it.
The epitome of glamour and ability, Eve Torres.
Come on, let's go! Ow.
All right.
Don't get it twisted. Eve is more than looks. She holds a black belt in jiu-jitsu after training with the most notable family in all of mixed martial arts.
A tremendous competitor, Diva Search winner, multi-time women's champion.
Yeah, Torres is a woman to watch out for, but we also know she won't hesitate to manipulate the rule book.
Look, Eve knows when to work hard and when to work smart.
A menacing look in her eye.
Michael, I think you mean terrifying?
Baszler is ready to subdue any and all opposition she encounters.
Baszler just absolutely loves combat in any form.
You say that like it's a bad thing.
It's the baddest woman on the planet, and she's looking for a fight.
Oh, get up.
The winner of the 2022 Women's Royal Rumble.
I think there's a strong likelihood we're going to see broken limbs and faces courtesy of Ronda Rousey.
The following contest is a tag team Extreme Rules match and is for the WWE Women's Tag Team Championship. Introducing the challengers, Carmella and Eve Torres. And their opponents, they are the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, Shayna Baszler and Ronda Rousey.
The WWE Women's Tag titles are up for grabs here tonight. This is sure to be a momentous match.
The Women's Tag Team Championships being contended for in this chaotic Extreme Rules match. It'll be settled with Carmella and Eve Torres. And across from them, they will be squaring off with Shayna Baszler and Ronda Rousey.
Such a grueling match this is going to be for all participants involved.
No doubt that the champ's medal will be tested in this one. There's a lot to keep track of, so the champion's going to need a heightened awareness or their title will be lost.
That was just disrespectful.
Uh-oh, this is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied.
I'm not sure she can escape out of this. And yes, she does.
Turns the tides. And in a match with no rules, what good even is a strategy?
Yeah, it's good to throw strategy right out the window here. I'll never argue against the game plan, but part of the Extreme Rules environment means going with the flow and adapting. Know where you want things to go, but accept that you'll have to adjust course.
Arm wringer applied.
Oh boy, here it comes. Will she get it fully locked in?
She's got the submission cinched in.
Thinking.
Oh God, face first. Cover. Two. She gets the shoulder up.
A long two and a half in the waning moments of this match.
Oh, a pincer put with a DDT.
Brass knucks. Carmella with a super kick.
The champ's eyes were glazed over.
Makes the cover. We almost had a champion.
What a display of stamina. The champ showing they're truly worthy of this title.
But things might only get harder from here.
And Carmella really thought she had her there. Really was expecting a count of three. These superstars are showing no concern for their own well-being. All that matters to them right now is doing as much damage to one another as possible. Those last hits rattled the champ.
But you have to admit, at this point in a Falls Count Anywhere match, there's no way you didn't expect things to be going much, much worse for him, Cole.
Brilliant, right to the back of the knee. This fight has made its way to the entranceway.
Oh, man, so many things can go wrong now.
She's going for it.
And a slap for the exclamation point.
The champ kicks out with authority.
This match continues on. Rousey with a takedown, utilizing her submission expertise.
Got the leg trap, shifts the hips and a roll. Shayna Baszler
up and up. Oh my, into the count, Ronda driver submission. The pressure is on. I think she's about to overfall. It is on the match.
I think her lift is over. Ooh, look at her answering back.
Look at the platter.
Look at this, Cole. Look at this.
Fighting her way out.
How did she break that hole?
Spectacular. Kick to the back.
submission fashion. Ankle lock applied. It is cinched in. And
she taps out. Taps out.
Uh-oh. Full mount.
She's looking for the win. Watch out at two.
She just will not go away. There are a lot of ways this can go sideways. Everything on that stage looks like it hurts.
You can see it in these superstars' faces. They're in serious pain at the moment.
It could be over here!
This is it! Now the title still hangs in the balance.
Getting dangerously close to ending it all there.
And they just busted out an impactful maneuver. Intensity and anger boiling over, all coming to a head on the stage.
As we can only see, it's only getting worse by the second, Michael.
Shoulders down. This could be the one that does it for her. Kick out. She still has life. What does she have to? Will it be? Oh, at the last second, put the title up for grabs.
Can you believe it? Can you believe she powered out?
Carmella's got to find a way back. This Iron Man match will continue no matter what happens. Eve took. Elbows to the side and that'll create the break. She's going for it. This could be. Makes the save.
Yeah, just in time.
These superstars are showing no concern for their own well-being. All that matters to them right now is doing as much damage to one another as possible.
To fight. Screens, exposed metal, ledges, so much could go wrong very quickly.
Setting her up. Glancing back at it.
down her opponent, and the ankle lock is taken out.
Oh, look at this here. Oh, Rich.
This arena can't contain the shoulders down.
The challenger scores a late fall, and now it looks like she's struggling for air. Continued shots to the core will do that to you. She's got it. Got her shoulders down.
The WWE Universe wearing these superstars on.
Pumping the adrenaline they so desperately need right now. And the possibility for serious injury just went way up.
These superstars are starting to get very imaginative right now. You have to think someone's looking at that stage and getting some dark thoughts.
An arm wringer. What are they going to do here?
Oh, no, stop the arm.
These superstars are showing no concern. Shayna Baszler's got to pull away where she wants her.
Shoulders down, push in, this has got to be it! And you know what that means? It means she probably has something even more devastating to finish her off with. Shayna Baszler!
Sixth in, this one's over!
She gives up! Submission victory!
Hairpin slam!
This fight, if you got the shoulders down, for some reason, she lets it go.
She may have something else planned here.
The Queen of Spades showing her power. Yokosuka cutter.
What? Sam Jawbreaker! You can pick up your teeth in the third row. Facing off at the top of the ramp.
I don't know what's going to happen, but it's going to hurt.
To see that.
Carmella with a super kick. Cover. Is that enough?
The champ stays alive. Hold on a second. Could be a matter of time. Submission being locked in. This Iron Man match will continue no matter what happens here. But could pick up a fall.
Can she hit?
The cross arm bar was locked in. Good, but a great counter there. Intensity and anger boiling over. All coming to a head on the stage.
As we can only see, it's only getting worse by the second, Michael.
Here comes an atomic drop.
Insulting.
She's got it. Got her shoulders down.
The save.
Rousey, her opponent on her shoulders. There was a drop. Thrown back in under the ropes.
It's locked in.
Oh, is she gonna tap? If she does, gonna be down a fall.
That's
tap
it.
Out.
That's it.
Drop kick on Snap suplex. More attacks like that will leave you gasping for air.
Yeah, it looks like it already is.
Oh, look at this here. Arm wrench. Check the face out of that.
Keep fighting.
Strong takedown there.
She's trying to bait her in, but I would not get near her now.
She wants to finish this.
Shoulders down. This could be the one that does it for him.
Shayna came out on the wrong end of that sequence.
It's just been a tremendous effort during the whole duration of this match from Carmella.
Big slam. That their opponent set up.
Drop kick to the back. Bulldog!
Letting her opponent know she is ready for anything.
She got the shoulders down.
Pinning down their opponent's arm.
Driving a knee into the arm. Boom, sit-out slam. Oh, that hurt right in the kidney.
Golly.
Shayna Baszler. Up and over. And a submission. And she got Shayna Baszler with another win.
Holy, beneath the barricade.
Shayna about to put an exclamation point on this.
Surprising, no?
Carmella sent to the outside.
Wrenching the arm. Driven all the way.
We got a cover. There it is. The challenger scores a fall. And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver.
Just how much damage a steel chair can do, and that is what she is counting on here.
She delivers her back into the ring.
Shot to the gut will break things up.
She wants to be here.
How's he able to ground her opponent? out of control. Oh, man, a callous attack to the knee.
Got to have that scouted. Set to the outside with authority. The stop power. Leg snap.
Something coming from the baddest woman on the planet.
Now doing the takedown utilizing her submission expertise.
Ankle lock applied. It is Cindy.
There it is. There's the tap.
She's going for it. This could be. Should have been three.
I couldn't agree more.
All the way over. Critical time for Rousey to deliver that maneuver.
Yeah, at this point, Torres has to dig deep if she wants to stay in this.
And things looking dire for Eve.
This is Ronda reminding everyone exactly why she's the baddest woman on the planet.
Knee straight to the gut, stays off the attack.
Oh, someone call a dentist.
Ooh, she just turned it around.
Showing some extra scouting, knowing how to answer a counter with a counter of your own.
Eve Torres kicked to the gut. As your opponent. Oh, there's a heartbreaker. We can have a new champion.
Looking for the victory. Reversal. What a counter.
Schoolboy. No. Rolls through.
Shayna Baszler and Ronda Rousey.
That was one of the most outstanding efforts we've ever witnessed. The length of this match was daunting, but they stayed the course and earned the win.
No frills, no gimmicks, just old school tag team excellence to get the victory.